What am I gonna start as? Probably Necro. Probably Necro. Any date yet? No. $20, you can get Diablo 2, Diablo 3, the expansion, and the Necro Pack, really? Eight bit, how are you? These guys can definitely kill me. need to see if we can, we need to get to 11 here. This is, barring a catastrophe, this is going to be my best time ever, by far, I think. Yeah, now we're guaranteed to get absolutely screwed by everything. Now we have no chance of winning, now that I said that. We got King Kong over here. I gotta get 50 kills. Hi Nikki, how are ya? Isn't this like an event or something? Yeah. Purge the blood vermin. Okay. Go ahead and spawn them whenever you're ready, game. Oh my god, Apocalypto is gifting 10 subs? What a god. What was that for, man? Thank you for that, my dude. Tell you what I'm certainly not getting lucky with is how far I have to run to get to this next floor. Ridiculous. Am I still running to the next floor? Is this what my life has become? Thank you. What Necro build do you play in the endgame? Tri-Ghouls. Death Nova. Wow. It's gonna be huge. Poxfalds. Wow. Get ready to get farted on. Fart. Wow, I got the fart pants. I have no equip, pet equip. I know. I never turn that shit on. I know. I always have barely enough. Monsters. I'm a bit overwhelmed by all the monsters that they've put in my, map, really. Thank you. Korn. Yeah, I love Nookie by Korn. Such a great song. Jonathan Davis's touch on this song is fantastic. Well, I would have had an 18-minute time if this game would just give me two diamonds, but of course that can never happen. No. Yes. I need Enigma. Yeah, I need to just teleport through. Would have been 18 flat if it just would have dropped me two diamonds, which would have been absolutely godly. All right, pets are gone. I don't want any pets anymore. Literally nothing helps me. I don't know, take like literally nothing. Just go play. Take a standalone for sure. I don't know, just go play. Literally none of these skills help me at all. literally nothing. Literally none of it. Yeah, ZZ Top, Money for Nothing by ZZ Top. Mmm. How nice. That's not what I told you to do, Blizzard. I didn't tell you to blood rush into the middle of the pack. Wait. Oh, my Poxfald saved my massacre? Lit! Lit! Bro, that's actually sick. There we go, 43, I got it. Bro, could this be the sub 1 hour dream? Can this be the sub 1 hour dream? Any dreamers in chat? Oh my God. Take me now, Jesus. I'm gonna die here. We had to abandon ship there. Oh my God. That moment when the bracers are worse. Wah. Nice try. That moment when the bracers are worse than what you already have. Sad. Don't mind me. Holy. Well, if there were any questions about where my survivability stands, we now know the answer. Wow. Did you see that bone spike right there, guys? You can't teach that. Can't teach that. Sorry. That was the bone spikes of the millennium right there. Proudest gaming moment ever. I peaked. Never gonna do better than that. Bone spikes of the millennium. I love having 2 HP all the time. Thank you. feels so safe here. And by so safe, I mean I'm dead. I want to revive and blow these guys up at least. Oh, my, it's still going. My pants farted. Again. Dude, these pants are godly. Dreams do come true. Check for a resplendent chest. Wah. Oh my God, what the fuck? Holy! No! Need to be 61. What I just want to do real quick here is I want to run next, because next might have a resplendent chest. And if there is one there, I want the yellow, the ROS yellows from it. There could be a resplendent chest in the right room up here. That's what I'm gonna check for. Lit! Four ROS yellows, that's how you do it, boys. Marquise. Dang, I wanted a ruby. Yep, fart pants. Yep. Sucks to suck, monsters. Another ROS yellow. Lit. Yeah, I agree with you, buddy. Let's drop the fart pants now, I guess. Wow, those are huge upgrades there. Let's try just playing. Commodore, smoking bacon. Do I have anything that actually helps me? D1 for you. Thanks for all the subs, guys. More ROS yellows. Didn't get the Marquise I wanted. I wanted Marquise Ruby. Marquise Ruby only. Shrine that is that enlightened? I go check protection. Oh shit, what that was. Maybe it'll give me a Marquise Ruby. I got a Marquise of everything except a Ruby. Lit. Got one of everything except for the thing that I want. Sounds about right. Marquise of everything except for the thing that I need. Wah. Oh, ho, wow. Wow. Can't teach that. Phoenix. Thanks for the subs, man. It's got to be up, so this has to be a dead end. Let's check it out. Has to be. Yeah. Got a Marquise of everything except for a ruby, right? I don't have a Marquise ruby. I don't have one. Got 20 copies of every other gem that I don't want. Wow. Check if there's a resplendent chest. Of course not, that would have been helpful. Are you fucking kidding me? I don't understand. Why can't I move? Was I jailed? Oh, I was jailed. God. Get away from that guy. Oh, no. No big dicks. No big dicks. Leave me alone. This is literally impossible. Marquise Ruby. It's a little late for that, isn't it? I don't know how I'm still alive, by the way. I'm dead here. I'm going to die. I can't survive this. Yeah. There couldn't have been, I needed there to not be people right there, and there were. There's no surviving that one. I needed there to not be people in that ramp. If I could have walked forward, I would have been fine, but... Nope! There were 5 million monsters there. But I'm continuing in case we have a cursed chest, and we do. Everything here is corpse explosion. I don't do any damage, so... Corpse explosion can't kill them, then I have a major, major problem. Because I cannot kill them by myself. Oh man, this game sucks, dude. I never dropped my massacre there. Man, this game's broken. I promise you I never dropped my massacre there. Terrible. It's just too bad. Let's put that on. Put that on. Let's put that on. I got a Marquise, finally. Back to Bone Spear. Don't do any damage without it. Terrible layout. Get Bane in the center here so we can maximum ass blast him. Go. No. I dodged one of the explosions. The other one hit. Bad. Okay. No. What do I do to deserve this? Marquise Ruby. Would have loved that earlier. Would have been nice. Okay, I want to try, if I can, I want to finish this in under 1 hour. I can. Without the PTR buff with no cash. That's insane. This is by far my best chance to do it. So I need to get this done right now. It's gonna be my PB for sure, but I don't think this massacre will get me to 70. So that means that I've got to do another very fast run to finish it off. Gonna have essentially there's the 400 that we need. Let's bring them in here. Need to get a kill. I need them to walk into the room. Should be able to do this. Nakrim, thanks for the 17. Let's get this done right now. Starting at exactly halfway. The cursed chest is here. Okay, that's it. Oh god, there's an elite in here. Why? I don't think this is good enough. We gotta bring him. Come on.
Come on. Yeah, you can do it. Yeah. Good job. Come get me.
It's gonna be close. Alright. There's gonna be a ton of progress, or a ton of Gumbies in this room and on the right side as well. There we go. Let's kill this guy with corpse explosion and drop it. Please be good enough. Yes, 58 and a half. Unbelievable. I did it in 58 and a half with no cash by myself without the PTR altar buff. Unbelievable. It was 8 minutes faster than my best ever. Wow.